Oh, Vivian, it's cold out.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. Dr. Sable, I was just sitting here trying to go through the calendar and figure out some of the things we got to do. Hold on. Are you talking? You're muted. Dr. Sable, are you there? I can't even see you. I can't hear you.
Yeah. I'm here.
I can't hear you at all. All right. I can't see you either. Just so
you know. You said we should be muted.
That's fine. Well, I didn't mean like, I meant just for a little bit, like I mean, we're trying to communicate with each other now and trying to get things done as a group, just like the teachers try and do in their classes, you know? Hello?
Yeah, Mr. Kern.
I keep talking and you're like, 10 to 15 seconds delayed, and I'm sitting here trying to get some stuff done.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm paying attention.
Doesn't seem like it, and it's pretty aggravating, you know? Well, here. Yeah, how's this? Do you like this?
I don't think I like it too much.
Here I am, trying to get some stuff done, trying to communicate with each other.
Oh, purple is mad sus. Purple again. Purple. Ooh.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Mr. Kern. I was playing Among Us.
Oh my God. I don't even know what that is.
It's a game that kids are playing. I was playing with my son.
They're probably playing it right now instead of having their cameras on and participating in class.
Probably.
You know what, Dr. Sable? That gets me thinking. For the next few weeks, if this is what every student in the building does with their cameras off, not really responding on time, it's going to be real hard for everything to work real well.
Yeah, I agree. I think we should turn those cameras on. Hey, yeah. Mr. Curran!
Man, this is what I'm talking about right there.
Yeah, there we go.
This is so much better. I don't know how people can operate with, you know, without the camera.
You like my festive garb today, Mr. Kern?
It's perfect. And, you know, you had that on the whole time, and I didn't even get to engage with you and talk about it.
Yeah, I think keeping the camera on is a better way to go. Oh, Santa Kern!
On today?
Yeah, I think that we should definitely encourage the kids to keep on the camera. Wonder how we could do that.
I don't know. Maybe we should say something like, hey, students, we just got our December challenge.
December challenge. Turn on those cameras.
Turn on the cameras. All right, guys. Take care. Let us know if you need something, but turn on those cameras if you can, and send us an email if you have any questions or need anything at all.
Hey, make sure you check your Sapphire every day, and if you have any questions, you know Mr. Kern and I are always an email or a phone call away.
morning, BBA. It's officially December, so get out those ugly sweaters. It's Christmas season. We may be all online, but that's not stopping BBA broadcasting. Let's get to it. Here are our announcements for today. Are you interested in being an athletic trainer? UPMC Sports Medicine is offering an introduction to athletic training interactive workshop for high school students on Saturday, December 5th, 2020. If you're interested in a career in athletic training, you should check this out. The workshop will be held virtually, and there is no fee. Stop into the counseling office for more information. Attention students, be sure to order your 2021 yearbook. If you plan to order a yearbook this year, now is the best time to do your purchase, as the current price is the lowest price of the year. The price will increase on January 1st, so be sure to order it ASAP. Go to www.yearbookforever.com and search for Belvern Area High School to order your book. See Ms. Guglio with any questions. That's all we have for today, BVA. Make sure to log into your next Zoom class. Have a great day.